Witam w kolejnym odcinku z Life is Strange. Epizod oczywiście czwarty odcinek, także czwarty, moi drodzy. Jesteśmy przy tej starej takiej stodole. Musimy się dostać do środka niestety, ale z tej strony jest to wszystko zamknięte, więc musimy znaleźć inną dróżkę. O, jakieś wiewióry? Nie wiem co to. Okej, z tej strony możemy się tam dostać, moi drodzy. I tak też uczynimy.
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Come on, come on.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over. Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest. A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry, Aaron, Prescott, and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Okay. Trzeba będzie przeszukać, słuchajcie, tą całą stodołę w poszukiwaniu jakiegoś ukrytego miejsca. I takie właśnie miejsce gdzieś się znajduje tutaj pod tą słomą. Nie wiem, czy akurat w tym miejscu, ale chyba tak. Jest kilka takich miejsc tutaj zaznaczonych, ale widzę, że chyba dobrze trafiliśmy.
Totally brand new. Why?
Tak, niestety, ale to jest zamknięte, więc trzeba będzie jakoś się dostać tam do środka. I właśnie teraz spróbujemy wejść tam na górę. Poczekajcie, czekajcie, czekajcie. Nie, jeszcze musimy coś innego zrobić. Tutaj mamy linę, którą trzeba zaczepić.
These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Aha, sprawdzimy najpierw, słuchajcie, ten zamek, bo inaczej nie będę mógł zaczepić chyba tej linki. No właśnie, teraz będziemy mogli to zrobić. Okej. Tutaj mamy platformy, na które trzeba wejść.
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
No i super. Tutaj mamy, słuchajcie, jakąś starą maszynę. Stary silnik. Wejdziemy teraz na górę. Właśnie dzięki tej maszynie. Będziemy musieli cofnąć tutaj na chwilkę czas, żeby właśnie ta maszyna wróciła na miejsce. Pull. Z tym nic nie zrobię, dopóki nie cofnę tego czasu. Okej, chyba powinno być w porządku. Spróbujmy to przywiązać. No i teraz można to zepchnąć. Dosyć ciężka rzecz z tej maszynki, więc powinno nam wyrwać ten zamek. No właśnie, to zrobiło. Teraz tak, tam na dole, słuchajcie. Tam na dole znajdują się drzwi, o których właśnie wcześniej wspominałem, że ten trzycyfrowy kod jest potrzebny. Właśnie to było ile? 542 albo 524, jakoś tak. No dobra, zaraz sprawdzimy.
To say how weird this is.
He just did.
Who built this kind of place? A Prescott, of course.
Okej. Okay. Zejdziemy tam na dół. Sprawdzimy, co się tam znajduje. Zobaczcie, drzwi jak do skarbca. I tu właśnie jest ten kod, który należy wklepać. Nawet widać wytarte przyciski 3, które wskazują nam, że kod składa się z liczby 2, 4 oraz 5. Tylko w jakiej kolejności? No to musimy albo sposobem, albo po prostu po kolei sprawdzać każdą możliwość, albo ten kod, który właśnie był napisany na karteczce. Wydaje mi się, że to było 542 lub 524. No zobaczymy. Tak, 542.
Oh yes. I thought that only worked in the movies. Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
No faktycznie, słuchajcie, wygląda to jak jakiś bunkier przyszykowany na apokalipsę. Jest jedzenie. Są jakieś tam najbardziej niezbędne środki. Tutaj mamy drukarkę, chyba bardzo dużą drukarkę. Fotoprinter.
Jesus, I really hate this place.
No zobaczmy, co w tej szafie się znajduje.
Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
Dobra.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Dobra, słuchajcie, znaleźliśmy zdjęcia Rachel, która...
Kate, all these files. This place...
Która prawdopodobnie jest właśnie na tym złomowisku, na którym już kiedyś byliśmy.
Ha ha!
Smutna, słuchajcie, sprawa, ale faktycznie chyba w tym worku tam znajdują się właśnie zwłoki Rachel. A my mamy chyba tutaj imprezę. To jest ta impreza, o której właśnie wcześniej mówił Jefferson, Mr. Jefferson, tak? Że będzie odbywać się właśnie w tym samym dniu, tylko że wieczorem.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon. Where the hell are you?
Okej, tak więc co? Jesteśmy na tej imprezie. Wejdźmy do środka.
Hey Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Oh, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
No dobra, czyli tak, Nathana ta dziewczyna niestety, ale tutaj nie widziała jeszcze. Będziemy musieli sprawdzić dalej, popytać kilka osób. Dobra, znajdźmy kogoś, z kim można porozmawiać. Ciekawy jestem, czy barman coś wie. Dobra, chyba będę od razu się kierował, słuchajcie, do osób, które chcą z nami rozmawiać. Jedna wpadła. Okej, najpierw porozmawiamy z tą dziewczyną.
Okay.
Sorry, but I'm on the list, okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Courtney. Dobra, gdzie ona jest? Ona chyba tutaj, słuchajcie, przy barze właśnie siedzi, więc musimy z nią zagadać, aby nas puścili na tą miejscówkę VIP-owską.
Hey Courtney, how are you? Max, our guest star arrives fashionably late. Say bonsoir to the end of the world. Even though you flaked on my party makeover, you still get special access to the Vortex Club VIP lounge. You better let your minion know, since she won't let me pass.
Oh, that little asshole just made her last mistake. She thinks she's Victoria. Bye-bye. Now, let's go make an official VIP entrance, Max Factor. Get it?
Hey, Sarah, do you know that I personally put Max's name on the list? So you like decide to block her from coming in while I'm taking a break? You're not in charge here.
Wait, I just...
Oh my god, you're done! And you're off the list permanently. Welcome to the Vortex Club.
Okej, no trzeba było nas wpuścić. Teraz mamy już pozwolenie, słuchajcie, więc wejdźmy tam do środka i zapytajmy się Wiktorii, bo powinna tutaj być. Jest Wiktoria.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going. Blackwell.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play them.
Look at me.
I got the judge of the contest suspended.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Why the hell not? We're both into art and photography. We're both kind of weird and pretentious. If we hung out with our attitude, we'd get along fine.
I almost asked you to hang out. You said my photos were Abaddon-esque. Then I remembered who I was.
You should have asked me. It would have been cool to compare photo notes.
Maybe we're too much alike.
You might be right.
Well, Max Caulfield, there's still time for you to get in Vortex Club.
I actually hope so, Victoria.
Why do you say it like that?
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so we could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Okej, moi drodzy, ostrzegliśmy Wiktorię.
I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
Ostrzegliśmy Wiktorię, czas wracać do Chloe. Zrobimy to oczywiście już w następnym odcinku. Jeśli wam się ten podobał, zostawcie łapkę i zapraszam was na kolejny. Trzymajcie się, cześć.
Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.